Alrighty, good afternoon to you guys. Today we're going to be looking at how to properly use this online teaching course. Now, keep in mind that this is gonna be at least a couple of months until this whole virus thing blows over. We are not certain. We are not, well, God for that matter. But we're going to be starting out this method. Now, with you guys great pain, I'm going to try to make sure to be the first one to tell you things since you are my class, obviously. There's just a couple of things that you need to keep in mind of. Classes will be between 2 to 5 p.m. every single day. That means Monday through Friday. There will be at least one activity given by the teachers for you to do. Now, this is Google Classroom, and we're going to be, or at least, I will try to make sure that you're trying to understand as much as possible. But every activity that we need, we have to do it on the same day. It's one per day. And it's not gonna be something hard. Now, it's gonna be something simple, something that you can do quickly. A couple of sentences for English, a math problem in math, a question in science, that's all. Something that we can see that you're understanding. Now, try to make sure that you're always checking on this time. We can send you a message to see if there are some things that you need to do, so just keep that in mind, okay? Now, how I know that you can, or you have seen this video is, on Messenger, I want you to write this. A-M-S. Okay? Write that on Messenger so that I can see that you actually saw this first introduction video. Alright? And, well,
I'm alone now, but I have to stop it by myself. A-M-X.